People of God, be seated.
Et que le Dieu de vous asseoir.
Amen.
Amen.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ. Let's rapidly open our Bible. Tell a neighbor, neighbor. I am so happy.
Je suis tellement heureux.
Neighbor.
Neighbor.
I am so happy.
Je suis tellement heureux.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ. Open your Bible to the book of the beginning. Book of the beginning. Who knows the book of the beginning? You are beginning a new life. I say you are beginning a new life. If you are beginning a new life, let me see a smile in your heart, not in your mouth, in your heart.
Si vous commencez une nouvelle vie, que je vois un sourire dans votre cœur.
Then let me see the smile has come to your mouth.
Maintenant que ce sourire s'extériorise, je suis
Amen.
Amen.
There is smile in the heart. There is smile in the mouth.
But
I want you to smile too, in the heart and in the mouth.
Mais je voudrais que vous souriez dans vos cœurs et aussi sur vos lèvres.
Only a few people have smile. You know
what?
If you really smile in your heart, before it comes to your mouth, you will not be smiling in.
You know what?
I say your time for laughter has come. I say your time for laughter has come. In Jesus' name. Genesis chapter 1. I read to you from verse 27. Say thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Genesis chapter 1. From verse 27. So God created human being in his image. In the image of God, he created them. Male and female, he created them. 28. Then God blessed them and said, God blessed them. Take your pen, underline the word, God blessed them. Amen. That blessed them, is it in the present tense, or is it the past tense, or is it the future to come? Amen. That blessed there, is it past tense, or present, or the future to come? Is what? Listen! Blessed! Eh? Say blessed! Is it past tense, present, or future to come? Past! That means it's an act that was already committed. Sealed and established in my life. Was it not in your own life? Then, verse 28, then God blessed man, blessed him, and said, be fruitful and multiply, fill the earth and govern it. Reign over the fish in the sea, the birds in the sky, and all the animals that scurry along the ground. Clap for Jesus Christ.
Acclamons Jésus-Christ. Genèse chapitre 1, verset 27 et verset 28. Dieu créa l'homme à son image. Il le créa à l'image de Dieu. Il créa l'homme et la femme. 28. Dieu les bénit et Dieu leur dit, soyez féconds, multipliez-vous, remplissez la terre et assujettissez. Et dominez sur les poissons de la mer, sur les oiseaux du ciel et sur tout animal qui se meuve sur la terre. Amen.
Love for Lord Jesus Christ. God did a complete job. Tell the neighbor, my God did a complete job. God first conceived man in him. Then created created man.
Par la suite, il a créé.
And did not allow man like that.
Il n'a pas laissé l'homme ainsi, tout simplement.
He blessed man.
Il a béni.
Already blessed.
L'homme était déjà béni.
That means coming out of your mother's womb, you are already inheriting blessings. I'm not talking to somebody here. Are you ready? Are you charged for this message? Are you ready to receive? Jumping out of your mother's womb, you are supposed to be in inheritance. You are supposed to be in the position of an inheritance of blessing. You are not supposed to come out and begin to look for them again. That is why satanic forces saw this. Went to families and established family altars to make sure that the whole man before you come out. Anyone? The whole man captive before you come out, as far as that woman giving birth to you is a lineage of that family.
It's
a member and a bloodline of that family. So before she gives birth to a child, that child already is held captive by the ancestral altars and the decrees that were made in those altars.
Et déjà capturé par les hôtels ancestraux et les décrets de
ce que nous avons dit.
Quelqu'un m'entend-il ici?
But when we read the Bible,
et lorsqu'on lit la Bible,
since from the creation of man,
depuis la création de l'homme,
the Bible says God created man, male and female.
La Bible dit que Dieu a créé l'homme et la femme.
This is the category of creation,
voici les catégories de la
création, that God chose to make it look like him.
Que Dieu a fait à son image.
God created animals,
Dieu a créé les animaux,
trees,
les arbres,
created everything.
Il a tout créé.
But among them,
mais parmi
God said, let us make man in our own image.
Faisons l'homme à notre propre image.
Secondly,
deuxièmement,
male and female.
L'homme et la femme.
Am I talking somebody here? And then the Lord said, I bless you. God has already blessed us.
Il est béni.
Knowing this, you will not stress blessings around you.
Si tu sais ceci, tu ne vas pas t'efforcer pour avoir les bénédictions.
Am I talking somebody here?
Quelqu'un m'a dit ici.
Just knowing this, you will not stress with blessings around you.
Seulement savoir ceci, tu ne vas pas batailler pour avoir les bénédictions.
The Lord said, be fruitful.
Le Seigneur dit, soyez féconds.
What is the meaning of fruitfulness?
Quelle est la signification de soyez féconds?
You should be bearing good fruit in everything you are doing.
Vous devez être fructueux pour être fruit dans tout ce que vous
faites. Let it be so deep in somebody.
Que ceci soit racine.
Man, be fruitful.
L'homme, sois fécond.
In what you are doing, are you fruitful?
Dans ce que tu fais, est-ce que tu es fécond?
Are you fruitful?
Est-ce que tu es fécond?
If you are not fruitful,
si tu n'es pas
by the power of this word of God, from today, fruitfulness has come to you. Are you a man?
Est-ce que vous avez parti?
Choose between a man and a woman.
Et une femme.
Male or female? Which one are you?
L'homme et la femme. Qui êtes-vous?
They did not say God bless a goat.
La Bible n'a pas dit que Dieu a béni une chèvre.
They did not say God bless a cow or a pig.
Que Dieu a béni.
He created man, male, female, and blessed them. And said, go and be fruitful.
Il a dit, allez, soyez fécond.
Not only that, he didn't end there. Go and be fruitful. Receive the power of governance.
La puissance de la
I'm asking somebody here.
Ici.
Man, receive the power of governance.
La puissance de gouverner.
Man, receive the power of governance.
Reçois la puissance de la gouvernance.
We are supposed to be using what has already been given.
The power of quel petit point dans notre
If vie. You are doubting the word of God,
si tu la parole de Dieu,
follow us always to the crusade ground.
Suis-nous toujours au lieu de
la This is our mentality. Before you see when we go to eternity, we are coming in the power of that holy place.
What
is our mentality?
Voici votre mentalité.
I will meet them again. All the powers of darkness, all the principalities and powers in that place, they must obey. You don't ask. God spoke, gave us. God used
it.
I'm using it so well. God never said, Satan, go and govern the earth. Never. It is only to man that God said, man, go. I made you look like me. I love you. I made you look like me. Are you seeing the deep love God has
for us?
I made you look like me. And gave us the earth. Do you know why God? Listen. Everybody be careful now, listen. God was not creating this earth for animals.
Il ne créait pas la terre dans l'intention de les animaux.
For birds,
no.
All these things God created was an addition. Was what? The initial plan God was creating the earth is to place human being on earth. And then human being, what will you be eating? What will you be using? I give you animals. I give you birds. I give you the crops. Take, use it for your life. The existence of the earth was to put man inside. As you are looking at the earth too big to God and go. To God, the earth is what? Small ngongo.
C'est le petit bois.
Then inside the ngongo sardine. Oh, I'm not talking somewhere.
C'est le petit bois de sardine.
The Bible said the earth is in the hands of the.
La terre est dans la main du Seigneur.
Is your mentality expanding?
Est-ce que votre mentalité est étendue?
Is your mentality expanding?
Est-ce que votre mentalité est étendue?
When you start doing an activity.
Lorsque vous commencez à faire une activité,
I am not limiting here.
Je ne me limite pas ici.
I am not limiting here.
Je ne me limite pas à ce niveau.
I must cross these barriers.
Je dois traverser ces barrières.
If my family member has never gone to that stage,
si le
member
de ma famille
ne s'est pas rendu à ce niveau, I must get to that stage. Amen. God has never limited man, but man is the one limiting himself. You uniquely serve God with all faithfulness and all endeavor, with all seriousness and sincerity. You will move in the dimension of God.
Tu vas évoluer dans la dimension de Dieu.
The thing that limits man is mixture. Is what?
C'est le mélange.
Mixture.
Le mélange.
Don't mix.
Ne mélangez pas.
Don't do what? Don't mix.
Ne mélangez pas.
Don't mix. When you mix, you cannot fulfill.
Lorsque vous mélangez, vous ne pouvez pas accomplir.
When you mix, you cannot do what?
Lorsque vous mélangez, vous ne pouvez pas accomplir.
Don't mix.
Non, ne mélangez pas.
That's why we are praying.
C'est pour cela que nous
prions. That everything that will make me not connect to God will serve God well. Like God, take away that thing from me.
Are
you understanding now?
Est-ce que vous comprenez maintenant?
Because if we are okay with God,
parce que si nous sommes okay avec Dieu,
and we are aligning well with God,
et qu'on s'aligne bien avec Dieu,
my people, you don't look for blessings. There is a kind of power around you. Favor just begin to come.
La
they are working for you.
Oh.
I said they are working for you. I said they will just be working for you. Go one man on earth that will reveal his glory. So when you are mixing,
prophète du village.
Yeah, no, never.
Dis à
think big.
Pense grand.
Large enough.
Élargis ta
pensée. Size yourself big.
Élargis ta pensée.
Don't limit yourself.
Ne vous limitez pas.
Believers need to have this knowledge.
Les croyants doivent avoir cette connaissance.
Because there is a mistake.
Parce qu'il y a une
erreur. Instead of allowing occultic people.
Vous laissez les occultistes.
To be sizing themselves on the earth. Qui
s'exalte sur la terre, ce n'est pas juste.
Non mais
jamais.
I'm talking to you today.
Pendant que je m'adresse à vous
aujourd'hui. Deliverance of limitation has come upon you.
La délivrance de
cette deliverance from limitation has come upon you.
La délivrance de cette limitation
vient sur vous. That's why I'm talking across now.
Dis à quelqu'un, je parle.
That's why I'm talking across now.
Je parle maintenant de l'autre côté.
When rest up, when I could not go, I will go. What I could not do, I will do. What I could not have, I will have.
Ce que je n'avais pas, je vais l'avoir.
When I could not go, I will go. What I could not do, I will do. What I could not have, I will have. In the name of Jesus. Can I look at your neighbor? Say never. Never. Say. Say. What God has said. And you will see God in your territory. That's all you need to do. I want to read you something. Open your Bible.
J'aimerais vous lire quelque chose pour la Bible.
Book of Psalms.
So.
Say thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Clap for Lord Jesus Christ. Clap for Jesus again. Amen.
Amen.
Now,
maintenant,
there are situations which you must always send. Sending God there is putting God's word in that place.
Envoyer Dieu veut dire mettre ce que Dieu a cet endroit, la parole de Dieu.
Then there are situations.
Dis à ton voisin des situations.
You need to always put God there.
Où tu dois toujours mettre que Dieu là-bas.
Putting God.
Mettre que Dieu.
Speaking the word of God there.
Veut dire déclarer la parole de Dieu.
If you believe, can I hear a loud amen? Clap for Jesus Christ. Say thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Psalms chapter 91. Open your Psalms chapter 91.
Then you will read the song chapter 14 of the oars.
Are we there? I read to you from verse 1. Those who live in the shelter of the Most High will find what? Will find rest in the shadow of Almighty God. Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Psaume chapitre 91 verset 1. Celui qui demeure sous la boue du très haut repose à l'ange du tout puissant.
You will find rest in God's presence.
Tu vas trouver du repos.
You are not supposed to stray. God has already done it for us. Tell somebody, God has already done it for us.
Dieu l'a déjà fait pour nous.
What you need to do is coming into knowledge of what God has already done.
C'est d'avoir la connaissance de ce que Dieu a déjà fait.
Put it. Mean it. Cover your territory with it. Quote it. Tell them. Quote it. Mean it. Cover your territory with it. Tell them. Quote it. Mean it. Cover your territory with it. And you live a successful life on earth. Life without limitation. In Jesus' name. Clap for Lord Jesus Christ. Rise from our beginning clap for Jesus Christ. Begin to clap for Jesus Christ.
Commencez à clamer pour Jésus Christ.
Clap and clap for Jesus again.
Acclamez, acclamez encore pour Jésus.